Daniel Vettori appointed as Sunrisers Hyderabad head coach as Brian Lara's sack after one season. Former New Zealand captain Daniel Vettori has been appointed head coach for Sunrisers Hyderabad after they finished at the bottom of 2023 points table. Daniel Vettori, who has previously coached RCB, replaces Brian Lara, who had taken over from Tom Moody ahead of 2023 IPL. SRH finishes 10th in this year's IPL with 4 wins and 10 losses. Daniel Vettori was RCB's coach from 2014 to 2018.